Good. Our first, regardless of having been together so long, this is in fact our first album.
It's true.
That's true. That's the pace at which we move.
And I guess I'll go around real quick. We have Andrew on drums, Becky on the tap dance, Cliff on spoons, Katrina on the washboard, Dan on the Telecaster, Zach on the jug, Jenny on piccolo, Gus on mandolin, Rick on banjo, Chuck and I on guitar and bass, and Claudia singing her little heart out.
And tonight we even have a tap dancer. Somehow that doesn't come across on the radio, but you'll be able to hear her.
A song called Oakie Noodling.
Tell what it's about.
It's about Oakie Noodling. No, it's about fishing with just your arm. We're too chicken to do it, so we just sing about it. Catfish
sleeping in a hollow log. How am I gonna get him out? Catfish bigger than your daddy's dog. Gonna get him, yes, I'm gonna get him out. I went on down to the fishing hole. My, looks mighty fine. Biggest fish I ever saw. Curled up nice and tight. Against a big old root on the side of the bank. Maybe if I do it right, I can catch that fish from up real good, sleep well through the night. Now I learned how to fish down on the farm. You don't need no fishing pole, just use your arm. Shove your hand into a hole, think a catfish never fails. Cross your fingers tight and pray there ain't a turtle stepping. Okie. Save my soul. My papa, he left us and I was about 10. Said he had some debts to pay. A mean old man come break his jaw, carry pop away. Mama, she said, son, your daddy's so good he never worked a single day. Spent all day long at the fishing hole. That's what he used to say. Trying so hard.
Okay.
sleeping in a hollow log. How am I gonna get him out? Catfish bigger than your daddy's dog.
Doing here? All right. I usually say that the drummer is the hardest working person in the band, but tonight, what do you think?
The jug player.
What do you think?
Jug player.
It's the dancer, right? Yeah. All right. Yeah. We're gonna, before the evening's over, we're gonna have to hose her down, right? And it's, she's unappreciated because you can't really see her, but you can hear her. But just imagine she has a black dress on, and she's standing on a about an 8-inch pedestal and just working away. So let's hear it for the dancer tonight. Hey! Hey! Oh, okay. All right. All right, we got about 6 more minutes left till another break. And are we ready in the control room? Thumbs up. What's the next song we got going here?
Yep.
Yep.
Do you
want to
do
Swallow? Yeah, let's
yeah,
do that one.
What? Here's a one of our favorite June Carter Cash songs.
Yep.